because the 5-hour power, you don't get no calm down, no nothing.
Introducing Neil Peel.
A fair guest, don't
you? Your bags fit underneath the thing up there?
Yeah, oh, yours.
Speak for my name, you want to think.
Names in them.
Jeez.
What's all this about?
What's the problem?
It's not cups. It's not fucking Skype.
It's because they're all.
It's all t-shirts, only a fiver. Hoods a tenner. Full legs on the back of the lot. So when it's all t-shirts, only a fiver.
Just keep your nose pressed to the grindstone. There's nothing you can do. Just go about your business and keep on paying interest. What kind of lifestyle is this when it's killing me and you? Don't say you're ready to explode. I know you're in the pressure zone.
We're driving through Utah, breaking the speed limit with no insurance, no van registration, no trailer registration.
Breaking the law, breaking the law.
Woo-hoo! Come on, let's keep with the group. Keep with the group.
What's going on, Dave?
Iowa.
It's fucking freezing, isn't it?
I've been Luke drove all night. I've done about a 7 or 8 hour stint. Now Luke's back in the saddle.
That's the joint.
Fucking 3,000 miles and then we finally reached that joint.
I'm saving that banana for later.
Fuck yeah.
Fuck me.
Did you see it? It's fucking
no, I didn't
black.
See it.
It was squashed. It's gone through the bag. It's fucking soaked through the bag. How the bananas are.
YP, your problem. You know you're not alone.
What's up? We're in Washington, D.C. Hello, Washington!
Woo!
What are you tits doing?
Yeah, did you hear that? He just called his union beat.